This video tutorial shows you how to download and configure JDK 7 on your Windows 7 computer. First of all, you have to download and install JDK 7 on your computer. To make your computer ready for Java programming, you will have to follow three basic steps: downloading JDK 7, installing JDK, and then configure JDK on your computer. To download JDK, visit http://www.oracle.com/technetwork/java/index.html and click onto Java SC link. Scroll down to Java Platform Standard Edition, where you will find JDK download link and JRE download link. Click onto JDK download link to proceed. You must accept the license agreement to download JDK. Click on Accept License Agreement box. Once you accept the license agreement, you can select the operating system from the list for which you want to install JDK. We are selecting Windows 7 64-bit here as an example. To select for Windows 7 64-bit, click on JDK-7U7-Windows-x64.exe. Click on Save the File button and the download will start automatically. The download can take few minutes depending on the speed of your internet connection. Once the JDK installer has been downloaded, you are finished with the first step of the downloading JDK. Now move to the second step, which is installing JDK on your computer. Go to the directory where the downloaded files has been saved and double click on the executable file. The installation process will begin automatically and can take 10 to 15 minutes depending upon the speed of your computer. Click on Next button and the installer will show you the path where the program will be installed. However, you can also change the path by clicking on Change button, or you may continue without changing as done here. Click on Next button and wait for the status to complete and then click on Next button. Click to Close button and you are completed with the second step, that is installation. To configure JDK on your computer, go to My Computer and then to Program Files. Click on Java folder. Now click on JDK1-7.0-07 folder and then to Bin folder and copy the path of the folder from the address bar. If you have installed the Java in a different directory, then go to the directory and copy the path. Now right click on My Computer and go to Properties. Go to Advanced System Setting and click to Environment Variables. Select path from the list of variables and click on Edit and then paste the path of JDK bin folder. Click on OK button and again on OK button. Now to check whether JDK has been installed properly, go to command prompt and type Java, which will confirm the installation and configuration. To check the version of JDK installed, type Java version. And the version of Java installed on your computer will be displayed as in it's here. Java 7.